संजय सिंह, आईपीएस एडिशनल कमिश्नर ऑफ पुलिस भुवनेश्वर कटक। चेयरमैन सर डॉक्टर विजय कुमार साहू। वाइस चेयरपर्सन मैम श्रीमती शिल्पी साहू। डायरेक्टर सर श्री हरीश चंदूजा। हेडमास्टर सर श्री अमिताभ अग्निहोत्री। डेप्यूटी हेडमास्टर सर श्री कलिंग रुद्र पंडा। डियर टीचर्स एंड फ्रेंड्स, वी आर इंडीड ब्लेस्ड टू हैव यू इन योर मिड्स एंड होल हार्टेडली वेलकम यू फॉर द फर्स्ट इन्वेस्टिचर सेरेमनी बींग कंडक्टेड इन आर स्कूल।
Since this is the first year of the school, the first school leaders are going to be inducted. And normally, for our investiture ceremony of Science School or Science Assistant School, we always keep someone who are in charge of discipline of the state. So always we have either the principal secretary home, DG police, commissioner police, additional commissioner police to come and take oath or give oath to the new leaders.
कुछ पाने की हो आस आस, कोई अरमा हो जो खास खास, आशाएं हर कोशिश में हो बार बार, करे दरियाओं को आर पार, आशाएं।
इन्वेस्टिचर सेरेमनी, सो आई आस्क्ड हेडमास्टर साहब, व्हाट इज दिस इन्वेस्टिचर सेरेमनी, बिकॉज द अदर डे I was invited to a school. They also had investiture ceremony. I was really impressed by the kind of discipline that they had. Unless until you have the empathy or passion for education of children that you are going to educate, you can't have a good school. And I am really thankful that he gave me the opportunity.
National Residential School promote and support the ideas, activities. Every human being has multiple roles to play in a life. A girl of my age can be a sister, a daughter, a friend. I am honored and humbled to have another identity, head girl of the Sai International Residential School.
Firstly, I would like to take this opportunity to thank the school for inducting me with the post of head boy of this wonderful school. It is indeed a big responsibility, and I am both humbled and proud. Thank you so much.
I am very proud of all students of SIRS who have endured this pain and who are with us today, most of them, almost half of them, as leaders And I would like you all to clap for yourselves for enduring that pain so well.